Thanks for joining us. It's a film that glues you to the screen. Birdman plays out in one continuous shot that prowls through a Broadway theatre in New York. The camera never so much as blinks, and nor do you. The score is essentially just one really long drum solo. The Oscar-winning film stars Michael Keaton as a faded Hollywood actor, best known for portraying a superhero trying to resuscitate his flagging career. It's out in France this week. Lucy Proven reports.
How did we end up here?
We had it all. You were a movie star, remember?
And people will say you're doing this play to battle the impression that you're a washed-up comic strip character.
Absolutely. Rick and Thompson abandoned the role that made him rich, playing the superhero Birdman. When he decides to put on a Broadway play, he's looking to regain fame and earn prestige.
This is my chance to finally do some work that actually means something.
It means something to who? You had a career, Dad, before the third comic book movie. Before people started to forget who was inside that bird costume.
You're Birdman.
Michael Keaton himself starred in the first two Batman films before quitting on principle. At 64, this is the film he's been looking for.
The reason I ever wanted to do this, really, really deep inside, just, you know, I got close and it kind of happened. Then this comes along, because this movie made me remember, this is what I want to do, this is the kind of thing I want to do.
What are you saying? You're saying love is absolute?
Yes! Yes! The kind of love that I'm talking about, it is absolute! The kind of love that I'm talking about, you don't try to kill people.
Yeah, good.
A descent into mania, shot in one take, without cuts. Regan roams from the theatre set into the genuinely crowded streets, and the camera doesn't even blink, bringing the audience into the centre of the action.
It feels that he's completely wrong in his quest, and so I think today, in the today's world, as you said, everybody now wants to be a celebrity or can be a celebrity and want to be like, dislike in the social media.
Four Oscars for this black comedy that takes you on a journey into the magic and delirium of cinema.
Really fabulous film.